What's going on, everybody? We are back, and I went to the round table hold. And as you may have seen or can see, I look a little different, and I have a new weapon. So, I kind of showed this in the earlier episodes. I went to, you go to this guy, and you can get the remembrance. So I did that for, what's his name? It'll tell me here. Mesmer's remembrance, and I got his spear. But what I also didn't show is you can go here, and all the big bosses, you can get their outfits. So I went and I got Rolana's armor, and I also changed out one of my talismans. I switched it to the Shard of Alexander, which really boosts my attack power of skills. And did I have one? Where is it? I had this guy, which vastly raises maximum equipment load. Really wasn't a big deal for me anymore because it's going to take a lot for me to be heavy. So I just switched it to that. And we're good. So, now we can pick up where we last left off. Alright. Just check this place out. One sitting over there. Okay. Gotta look around before I press forward. The spear has a pretty cool weapon art. Hopefully, I get a chance to show it off. Alright, you can't swing a weapon in here. Can I roll? Can roll. So don't believe it. That wall is real, not fakey. And who might you be?
Well, we don't often receive visitors. I am Ymir. Welcome to Manus Meta. It is a pleasure to have you. In lands so forsaken as these, chance encounters are precious indeed. Seeing that we have convened here on this day, allow me to mark the occasion with a modest offering.
Oh! A necklace and a ruins map.
Gave you charts the site of a hallowed ruin. It is said that after sounding the hanging bell there, one's fate will be guided by the stars. I only wish to be of service, to help those who fight for their purpose. I'm not mistaken, am I? I can see it in your eyes. You are a fighter, are you not?
No.
Is something the matter? I've given you a map to the hallowed ruin. Oh, I suppose you expect a lesson of me, do you? I know the feeling. Those with purpose are nothing if not ravenous. for power. For truth.
There's a lot of blood. Vanishing and conceal self.
I too am a glintstone sorcerer. We study the stars and examine the life therein. Are you familiar with our findings? Long ago, we began as stardust, born of a great rupture far across the skies. We too are children of the greater will. Is that not divine? Is that not sublime? And yet, none can fathom its implications. Its utter brilliance.
Brilliance.
Oh, yes. Do mind your feet around the church. You wouldn't want to hurt the little boy.
What little boy?
Is something the matter here to squeeze him?
My little boy. Better not be some scary ass little kid walking around here. There's no secret passage there. Something's supposed to happen now. I'm gonna buy that back now. Okay. If I can get this to work. Pretty good. It's pretty good. One more look-see around, just because he mentioned a little boy. Now I'm just curious. I feel like there should be something more here, but I don't know. Alright, let's see. Can we make our way up here now? Maybe? I don't think we can. Oh. We're back at the church district of the Shadow Keep. Go that way. Go that way. Let's try this way first. Use that. Oh, crab eggs. Oh, there's no lobsters. I see a crab though. I don't know if that was what would happen if I would have fell, so. Oh, those are the explodey guys. Oh no. There we go. Perfect. Nothing over there. Made it. Got another one of them. do. Knock it off. Not what I want to do. It's okay. Kept pulling out the wrong weapon. That there's something in the water. Monstrosity. Not that. Where do we go? Seems familiar, except no archer ahead. I don't think we're making that jump. Never mind, we made the jump. Okay, gotta look around first. Shiny back there. Okay. Let's try a parkour. Thing kind of messed me up. Some feathers. Some more crabbies. Do we open this up? What does this do? Oh.
Queen Marika, mother to us all, favor me with thy grace. I have met many who would threaten or distress thee, and quelled each and all. And I hereby swear to never cease. So please, grant me thy grace. Leave me with my solitary light. Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace.
Is that what you're saying?
Take not from me my solitary light.
Use our creation. Oh! Which one do we...
Queen Marika, dearest mother, I shall silence all who would trespass upon thy peace, as decreed by the grace of gold. No soul shall thy sanctity imperil.
Fire Knight Whelan. $123 FP cost, summon spirit of Fire Knight. He could be good. Might level him up and try him out. My mimic's the OG, but you never know. I want to use this. That's pretty good. And they still hit me. That's pretty good. Ugh. A little poke. How do we parkour that, or does it come up somehow? I have a feeling you gotta just like jump for it. Oh shit. What's this? The trapdoor does not move. What the fuck? Nothing moves around here. Made it. Stupid bats. Ooh. Always need that hefty bone, you know what I'm saying? Does not seem legit. Oh wow, look at that. Neat. Before we go down there. Where's the safest? Aha! Nice. Wondering how to get over here. Oh shit. Fuck him up. Whoop. New shield. So we'll finish our exploration of the church. Oh shit. Keep going up. Longest ladder ever. Later, ho. Leave me alone. Oh, we can go out there. How much is it? A threaded serpent flame. Okay. I hear someone walking around. Must be out here somewhere. I saw this from below as well. Sunflower. Bone shard. Crap, another one? Get an elevator. Much fancier than the other way. Oh, shit. Now we have parkour again. Shit. We got bats. Will you come here? Stupid bat. There we go. Wasn't gaining health fast enough. Sorry, is there anything over here? Ah. I almost didn't even go this way. I was like questioning it. Sandstone 7. Pressure going shockwave that knocks back foes. I'll never use it. Oh, that's dirty. Definitely knock you back, fucker. Get Come on, dude. Did you live? No? Okay. It'll definitely knock you back. Killed you, apparently. My hands are sweating. Is there any reason to go this way? I don't think there is. How do you get that? Wow. I think I see. The sweating over now. I know where that one takes us. Where's this one take us? Same space? Hit me, will you? All right. Can we make that jump? Is that where we need to go? God, hit the truck driver. That's a much larger drop. Okay. I'm not making that jump, I don't think. I think I know where that is. Okay, so that takes us there. Oh, let's get let's grab that. Let's get a view. That takes us out here to get to there. Alright, so I think we're going to end this one here. We still have to finish exploring inside this little area. And I wonder if it leads over here or if this leads there to there. I don't know. We still eventually have to go this way. Since we opened that up as well. Then, so eventually, we'll go back to here and start moving this way. And, where was it? Is it here? We need to go here, this way. Yeah, Dragon Pit Terminus. So we can get to that. So, we got a lot to cover. But, 100%, we're gonna go back to here and finish that up next episode. As always, hope you guys are enjoying. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.